Förutseende.
Ryggsäck.
Lägga tillbaka den här i.
Vi mindre. Vi är Yngve plus one. This is my brother, but he can't come.
Thank you. Thank you.
Guys, I'm really sorry, but the time is over. Next group.
Hey!
Great show, I'm looking forward to it.
How are you doing?
I grabbed this back in 2008, I think you can sign.
That's from the show back in Denmark.
How are you doing?
Hey, I saw you in India.
Yeah? All the way from India? Nej, men Anna var på mig. Thank you. Wow. Thank you very much. Thank you. Fan club president.
Yep.
Yeah, but we've been doing it for such a long time, and it when you don't have like the what I guess it's different if you have overnight success and all of a sudden you catapulted into this, you know, crazy whatever. Might change a bit more, but our success, if you will, has been so slow that we never kind of lost track of. Yeah, we're just bad, you know. Yeah, everybody's got an ego, but being in this business, I think it's easier that that ego turns ugly, and sometimes I guess it does for us too. But generally, it's just a rock band, you know, not a president.
Once I dream
kommer jag att se till den nedåt lite sådär.
Ja, det är så. Behöver du de andra
två?
Nej. Du har dem alls. Everything's done. For now. And then I'll change it 500 times before the night's over, but that's why I'm here. Gotta love the first day. First day is the best.
But if we can, they're all like this. We could start with this on the floor and something so I can, if I need to, just put something there, you know, something like an apple or whatever.
What blooming?
Those photos are for you.
Oh, okay. Oh,
how fancy.
Toothbrush.
Just det. Det är två plock som ska spelas hälften som skruvatist.
Typ ja.
Effekt så.
Micro.
Fan.
Ja, där.
Shortcut.
Lurad.
Final tap.
You got that,
right? Det känns som att du precis har kommit hit.
Bastard.
Yeah.
I think it went pretty well. A few fuck-ups, a bit too many for my taste. I kind of blacked out a couple of times and forgot lyrics and stuff.
Well, I'm happy it's over. But it was amazing with the crowd and everything. The response we got after the show was done.
It's the biggest, like, headlining shows or whatever you call it, show that we've done in Sweden. It was packed. People seemed to like it. Standing ovations.
Had some technical problems, but it's not
That's
really...
what they call it when you fuck up.
Yeah.
Technical problems when you fuck up. Play the bum note.
It's a file of your technical problems, yeah.
It's file of the technical problems.
But it went alright, so can't get more worse, I guess.
I kind of liked it, even though I didn't really. It was a lot of tension building up for this show. It was like months of work to try to get this fucking thing done, writing for that, compiling pictures, rehearsing, and you know. But yes, it was a lot of tension that got released last night.
I think I'm happy with the show. It was the end result was good. And the crowd seemed very happy about it, and that's the most important thing. Usually, yeah. You get so bugged with the small mistakes, but really, you probably notice it most yourself. You know?
The original idea was to have to play in a pub with just a drunk character. Nothing fancy at all, you know. Just to celebrate something, like we've never had like a party for the band. Like, we never even had the five of us, or when we were four people, we never had, like, gathered and, you know, had a couple of drinks celebrating something, you know. We never done anything like that. Release party, we never had this. So that was the plan, just to have something for a 20-year anniversary. But then we got Royal Albert Hall, you know, and with that we knew we might as well. So it escalated from a pub show into like the biggest shows we've ever done, basically, on our own. So we picked places that had a bit more character than the regular rock venue, I guess. A bit less sterile, something that has a bit of history. Old place, basically. Yeah. Next is Essen, apparently the oldest theatre in Germany.
You won't get any further than this, I'm afraid.
Fans want to see it.
I don't think so.
But once they've seen it,
I will spare them. They will be spared.
If you think the fans would like to see me clean. Essen means to eat in German. I think, right? So that's what we're gonna do today. Eat. Sausage. No, we're in Essen at I think the venue is called Lichtburg. Lichtburg. Apparently one of the oldest theaters in Germany. And I just had a shower and I borrowed Mendes shampoo. He's got dandruff. Mendes has got dandruff.
That's a joke.
No, because no, I don't anymore.
I'll just give Millie a few sets and then you can just put the whiskey stick in there.
You can take that, yeah.
Try the other one. Try a kick drum. Now I'm not getting any inputs now, anywhere.
Okay, try again.
Set up docker.
Then
what? Oh.
Konstig stil och bara så. Så sitter jag och
vaknar.
Ja,
det är mycket bra. Med ribba också.
Thank you very much.
Kind of, line 6.
Yeah, it's my Opeth guitar.
Okay.
And you can easily switch through electric and acoustic sounds.
Yeah?
Thank you very much. Yes, I did.
I'm playing it.
Did I? The SE or the original?
No, I only have the SE.
Really? Yeah. That's cool.
It's based on a modern Eagle.
Yeah. Did you ever try piezo sounds on your...
Yeah, I have one with piezo sounds. But I want to be able to switch on with my feet. On the chain.
It's
so
really exciting. Yeah. I don't know, I got into a band with Blackwater Park. That was the first album I really listened to. So that's really exciting getting today. And it's my first meet and greet ever. Opeth are my favorite band. So I'm just totally excited. Yeah, it's really shivering and stuff. It's just very, very exciting.
We haven't played this 4 months.
That was beautiful.
It's good fun.
I think everyone.
Thank you. Can I take a picture with you?
Sure. One photo.
I think so. All new songs.
I look like a proper metalhead. Yeah.
So even with Opeth,
again from Japan.
Wow! That's dedication.
Yeah.
How was your trip?
Yeah, wrong trip.
I have two
cities.
Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
You're nothing without your fans.
Yeah. Recognize.
Never forget that.
Something I wanted to ask, you know, on the song, the Grand Conjuration, there is some whispering going on this and do you say there's schnapps?
It sounds like schnapps.
Yeah.
I can't remember what I'm saying, actually, because I think it was all rubbish. Just like.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Look at this face, and you'll see why. I'm probably not the most popular one.
Sure. Yeah.
I work hard though. I'm doing the mustache. I try to do everything I can, but it doesn't help. I'm usually just left alone in the corner, and yeah. But I'm fine with that.
It's just cool to get your stuff autographed. I mean,
thanks, man.
No problem.
Looking forward to the show.
You got a chance to meet good people.
Later. It's better to do this than like the normal signing sessions. I think it's more fun when you have a little bit of time to talk to people. because when you do like signing sessions, it's like a feels like a factory. Sometimes you just sign and they people have to move along.
I was too nervous. You can watch me. I can't speak English now. it's well, but it was great. It's a great thing. Thank Opeth.
It was really great to see them live. Yeah, also not only on the stage.
Cheers.
Fantastic. Great.
I got these. Best day ever. Best day ever.
We met them.
Finally meeting them. Really cool. 20 years of Opeth, but 20 years of fan too.
It was my first time I met them in person, of course. And
stop abusing them. No abuse.
Yeah, really cool guys, cool show. 10 minutes of Opeth speed dating, so. Yeah.
And I have to eat knäckebröd, I heard.
That's better.
You know, without me, won't happen.
Second, and we'll move on.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome.
Thank you, sir. Come back for more if you want to.
Do we look like we take requests? Wrong lyric. Lost, here is nowhere. Searching home still. Time passed me. Time
fiskskapet.
Ja.
Alltså, det syns inte så bra nu när jag har lång byxor. We'll be right back.
att tänka på.
Första gången gjorde vi bra så kände du bara, det är rostigt.
Ja, jag tänkte,
ja, jag tänkte, fan, så det var jobbigt.
How long was that?
It was actually 1:10, same as last night.
It was?
Yeah.
I thought we were much quicker. If we go on in five.
Vi stod lite närmare varandra idag.
First two songs
or
so.
Looks good.
Okay.
But now the guys go. What happened with our guests? I have a few people I want to come back.
We can go get them.
I had problems with my in-ears.
This is our guest coach.
Okay.
It was alright. I only had the left one, the whole concert. I felt like I played like this the whole night.
Right, höger om scenen.
Left, right, right. All right, left. Right, right.
Red t-shirt.
No, left.
Left.
Right.
Oh, come on. Yeah. Still a few things that went a bit shit, but it was better than the first one. We've done maybe five perfect shows in our 20 years.
Great!
Just amazing.
Fucking great.
Awesome.
I attended every concert in my area for like 2 years. And now they finally played it, so yeah, I definitely enjoyed it.
Fantastic. They could have played 3 more hours.
Yeah, we were wondering about something like an Opeth festival someday, where you got 3 days playing Opeth or something like that. But yeah, it was really awesome.
Oh, it was great. Just awesome. It's like always.
For me, it was the more, really, from Still Life. Great. Oh.
37. Long place.
There was no way.
Gosh. Nearly there. Just another 3 hours before we close.
Cheers to that, Red.
Pork by tree? No way, they're lying.
Thank you.
That's the prototype that I'm playing, like the first one.
Okay.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you. Take care, guys. Thank you. There you go.
Me, that's right.
Guy.
Yeah.
Natürlich, Chefin, natürlich, keine Angst. So, mach eine schöne Foto machen, junger Mann. Ach, schöner junger Mann. Ja, die machen.
Der beste Döner Bruder der Welt?
Ja, natürlich, da, guck mal da, mein Gott.
Das ist immer Kammer.
Jo, komm her, oder jeder Tschech. Hier, essen der Tschech, bitte gerecht. Einmal, zweimal, dreimal, viermal.
Döner Pide.
Zwei, drei, vier.
One Döner.
Danke schön. So.
Give him something.
Ja. All you haben wir mal jeder schön Foto machen. Sagt dann jemanden. One chicken.
Everything. Alles. Super alles.
Bitte sehr.
Love it.
Hasta la vista. Alles? Super.
It's deteriorating. Mood swings.
We like each other. You know, me and Freddy. I always thought that he was very handsome. And I don't know what he thinks of me, but he kind of hinted at that I'm looking good for my age and stuff like that. It's been really hard for me to, I don't know what to do with it really, because I mean he's from a suburb in Stockholm and I don't know what he thinks of men in general.
Fuck you.
Fredrik's he's a great guitar player and you know you can't resist him really, can you? When someone plays the guitar as good as he does, it's sort of like, you know, when you turn up Marshall Lamb to 11 instead of 10. I mean, that's his whole persona. It's just unresistible. You can't underestimate, you know, like the feelings among mature men.
What did he say?
Mozzarella, the pickles are top.
Yeah, I would do.
Select
the pickles.
Yeah, maybe someone.
Let's have chocolate. Piece of chocolate. Now it's time to have vodka and tell the truth that we don't tell each other when we're sober. Chocolate. Good night.
Welcome to Tour. This is what we live off. This and this.
Down here, I found air thickness.
You don't look Scottish at all, do you?
I can't understand what he's saying.
No, me either. Translate. Scottish. It's too Scottish.
Okay. Fucking Scots.
It sounds like Gaelic.
The truth will come out, boys. The truth will come out.
Here's the funny thing. There's 50 people in the downstairs lounge. Check this one out. In here, you can live like a rock star. By yourself.
Cork? Considered best of it.
Cork, they're here, dude.
Film him. He's got a pinstripe suit on.
McGoran.
Don't film me. I'm not clever with the words and the guitar playing like these lot.
Cheers, Millie. You're doing a really good job. Really great. Really good guy.
Good guy. Tomorrow. Job. Fires. Sacked.
Money. Well invested. Very good. He's doing tomorrow, a great job. Guitar's in tune.
I'm bus on my own tomorrow. Yeah. I go on a show like Incredible Old.
He fixed his hair this morning, like really, like just like Bon Jovi's. Fluffy.
Kit Rock. I want to look good when I'm passing you the guitar and says, I want to look, you know, at least like I'm worthy of being on the same stage.
Yeah. I just make sure that the lights aren't really on you. Just don't like to see your hand.
I know, I've seen you do that to make a fool of me. Oh, you do this one as well. You pretend the song's finished. So I'm just about to start coming on. set your guitar.
And then
you start the song up again. How does she do that? About 8 minutes into the song. And I'm like, what the bloody hell's that about?
You shouldn't know the
and then,
song.
And then you carry on the song and then stop it and then start and stop. And then do a really clever solo.
I'm sorry, we're not punk rock.
And then you do something else.
Green Day. It's a big fat leg you got.
All right, there's not even a fat leg joke. We've had enough of them tonight. Crying myself to sleep like doing pull-ups.
That doesn't have your leg.
No, it doesn't. I know, but it's just like I'm doing a montage. I was doing a montage in my head.
Am I fun? Here, jävla as.
Oh, I need you.
Get on.
You there? Can I pick some help?
Here we are at the Royal Albert Hall. Big gig today, people, big gig.
You wanna have that again?
I'm not seeing anything, if I should be. Can we just change the cable or the DI box?
I already did.
Big gig today, people, big gig. You push for the likes of us, really.
Because we just love Opeth, they're awesome.
Yeah,
can't get enough of it.
Great combination, Opeth, Albert Hall. Yeah, it'd be awesome.
I fucking love Opeth, they are brilliant, completely original, progressive metal, so much variety in the music, I absolutely love them. I can't wait for tonight. They're very loud but very quiet, just a lot of variety. You'll never get bored when you listen to Opeth.
I love the variety and it's just so musical and they've got so many different sounds, it's really good. Love it.
There's like nothing like them, you know, the other bands sort of try to simulate what they do but they don't even come close, you know. It's just amazing.
I want to say thanks to Opeth and to Mike and everyone. It's incredible music. It's just you get everything out of that music. You get brutality, beauty, everything. It's just, it's just the most wonderful thing I've ever heard.
Thank you for existing and for making metal exist, because there are some shitty metal bands around the place.
London.